after the test drive, I've come to the conclusion the steer needs a little bit of work, but second gear is gold. Fucking gold. Second gear, this thing's just like, I don't know what the RPMs are doing, but second gear, it just turns the fuck on. Don't jump that, man. There's a rock and a tree on the other side. I didn't even see that. Never mind. Disregard my last comment, Ricky. I'm sorry. But that's your fault for listening to me.
Oh, I thought it was supposed to be wind ID.
No.
Sometimes. It's a fine line. It's a very fine line. You gotta see the twinkle in my eye. I got that twinkle through the whole fucking lesson.
That's awesome.
Dude, that is fucking some shit.
Yeah. That's a big box of shit right there.
On three. One, two, three.
Start it back up, let's go!
Look at the skid point on that fucking guy!
Dude, I said when you went guys for five,
come on, hey guys!
Thank you.
It says red label on it.
Yeah, it's a red.
Back up! Bump it!
All of a sudden, it was like a fucking moment.
Back up a mile and a half, and from there.
the taillights disappear.
And we have new taillights.
Ooh. Oh yeah, we're back in the pit.
No, that wasn't an oops. See, he had to do that. Hey, we should skid break that bottom. Second gear, go up it.
Throttle out, straighten out. Just straight and go.
Oh yeah!
Still got oil pressure.
You got it.
Right there.
Medicated pad.
When it shuts, it starts boiling the oil in the crankcase. It becomes
the crankcase is in flashpoint, I would say.
The water isn't helping. The water actually has oil on it.
Yep, that would be it.
It's oxygen and oil.
Sweet. Which is
pretty
hot there.
That fucking hole you dug. That fucked up pad.
Yeah.
Oh,
paddle tire.
Man.
It was paddling.
I don't
right
know.
Right on the side there.
Yeah, they were flying fucking everywhere.
It's all I had. It was all I had.
I think it's good, guys.
I think you did it right.
Yeah, I'm filthy.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, that was.
Ooh. Oh, I think she had another lap in her, yeah. I think she could have done another lap, but you know, you got to kill them sometimes. Sometimes you just got to find out what they'll do.
They all don't do that, though, I can tell you that.
This isn't helping Eugene's case with
animals.
I know, huh?
This thing went a long time.
Yep.
I got enough
sometimes
out
you get
of that
lemon,
one.
Sometimes you don't.
I didn't smash it up as much as I would have liked to have. I kind of wish I had done some more work on the sides. Mirrors are still on it.
Doubles, go. They're not that bad.
No, I can pull the buggy and climb it.
I don't think so. Do it again.
He's a survivor. That's it.